Ich selber.
Ragnar Kleber von ein Tenline, followed by Ohio. Venezia in Smarland vor Bravo Alpha. Yamato age 5-6 roughly. Me into Johnny.
Can we repeat Smarland?
Bravo Cap and then spot Alpha. Work with the Venezia. Ragnar tried to go for 10-9, very close that island, so you can spot the cruisers. If there's a DD, use your radar to find it. And maybe when you have shots on Charlie, then tell me as well. Venezia also. Last time our Charlie team got fucked from one Venezia on Alpha sitting on that island on the cap. And just cross the dropping behind that island. So maybe try to mirror that from Bravo. But depends on where the enemy is. RPF is straight ahead. Doesn't look like DD and Charlie.
RPF is straight ahead.
Mine switched here now. Yep. Moscow up. There's one more ship with her.
Yeah.
Did you stay in Charlie? Going for an info radar. We have Smarland and Charlie. Nothing close to Moscow.
He's wider. He's here.
Торпеды слева по борту.
Spotted.
Торпеды слева по борту.
Now, Polly. I'm disengaging then.
Still spotted. There's an DD there too.
Then we should be good for Alpha. Maybe, maybe not. Pedro, Ohio und Ragnar not spotted.
Inforadaring. DD is further back than here.
I'm radared. That's Moscow or Smarland.
Pedro radars up.
Can we get eyes on the Napoli?
He's smoke.
Fire on Moscow.
Let's burn the Moscow down.
Did he up? Moscow Prime, Moscow Prime.
Fire. Moscow demo.
Let's kill him.
He
Russians might push down the tree line.
Perma fire on
On B.
Yeah, go back to Yamato if needed. Yamato is almost dead here.
No.
Torpedo по левому борту.
Petro is actually reversing.
Torpedo прямо по курсу.
Smarant, you can come and help me on Charlie with the enemy, Smarant. Can Radar Moskva if needed. Smarant is on top reload.
Just not lucky with fires.
Неполадки устранены.
10k Moskva.
Fire. Repaired.
Radar.
Using.
Perma fire.
Still keep shooting.
Another one.
Nice. Great.
Switching to Napoli to push her back.
Monat is coming for you.
I'm under enemy focus. Hydro's down, 48.
I'm shooting Napoleon right now.
Smarant if possible. Can you tell me what Pogon and Pedro are doing?
Shooting me.
Turning towards you.
Staring on the track.
Iron 15. Come on, get the small hand. Anyone?
I don't have shots.
I don't think so.
Just fire burn. On rank.
Torpedo за кормой.
Two fires, Napoli. Nice.
Anyone Ohio?
Working on him.
Need to go a bit more forward.
Napoli shooting me.
Большая пробоина. Быстро набираем воду. Неполадки устранены.
Ragnar up.
Пожарная тревога.
Going for radar in 1 second.
Fire, Ohio.
I'm dark.
Napoli's up in red.
Ohio forward now.
Smarland after cap, go back and spot on. No. Go for Ohio. We all focus Charlie. Leave Pedro and Pogon on Bravo. On Alpha. Sink to Ohio and Charlie. Ohio first, then Napoli and Ragnar. No need to defend Bravo, they are not attacking. And even if they attack, we will have killed the ships on Charlie. Then need only one cap. Ohio first. Ragnar on Sylvan. Top's looking good. Not more speed.
Fast enough.
Not more speed.
Accelerated.
But that mission would have some broadsides. At least one, come on. That's two, that's three. Still flooding, healing against it. Glefin, as soon Ohio is dead, you go and spot on Bravo.
Napoli is pushing. I have to leave a bit.
Copy.
Any shots on Ohio? Can red am.
Not for me.
I don't think I have any shot.
Sabu might have soon.
Sabu, let me know.
Ohio.
Spec to 20k. 3 minutes on the clock.
Napoli burning. Stopping.
Pedro's attacking Bravo. Okay. Sandman, get ready to defend Bravo.
Yeah, I need help here.
Sandman and Clefan are on the way.
Fire. Napoli perma fire.
2:30 on the clock.
Napoli pushing in.
Napoli is alone on 9:10. We'll make it 3 versus 1 and sink him. 2 minutes 15. Ohio spec to 26.
Bogon is pushing.
Yeah, Sabu, Glef and Sandman, you focus Bogon. And the rest focus defending Charlie. Ragnar doesn't look like he's going in. 1:40 to go.
Napoli is running. Watch out for Torps.
90 seconds. Ohio's moving forward. Pedro portside, Sandman. Pedro prime target on Bravo. 1 minute 15 to go. Or Torps?
Nice Glefin.
Nice one, Glefin.
Pedro Rider.
Yeah, don't.
I guess, yeah, stay alive now?
Yeah, send the DDs into Charlie to find the Ragnar if he wants to block it. Then we don't need Bravo.
Okay.
And Caletto should be fine with the Napoli, hopefully, alone. Nice, never nice mind, shot. 2 seconds.
Nice.
Nice job. Well played. Nice Torps, Glefin.
Okay, the others didn't have.